Hey, welcome to Private Pilot Bathroom, where the only thing in your way is you. Time to go flying again. Today I'm going to be doing more practice work with Royal before I start going trips. It's going to be snowing tonight at like around 10, so I'm going to go and practice some short field landings. It's going to be a little bit tricky though, because I'm choosing an airfield that is harder, not the hardest. So we'll see you in the plane. Catch you soon. Drowning my thoughts out with the sound. Do you feel like a young girl? You know the two of us are just young girls, and we'll be flying through the streets with the people underneath, and they're running, running, running on.
Via Valley International Airport, aid is sufficient. Lima, time 1651 Zulu. Wind 290 at 16, gust 19, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 1, dew point minus 11, altimeter 299.5. Visual approach runway 24 in use. Notice this is Dairman, taxiway Aqua North of runway 24 closed. ILS runway 24 out of service. Advise on your contact. You have this information, Lima.
Yep, me too. So, hello everyone. It's Thursday, I believe, the 6th. I'm going flying, as you can see. Winds and conditions are 290 and 16. Just in 19, exactly the same as it was before when I was doing pattern work. But this time, I'm gonna step it up a little bit. Because any time that I go flying, chances are I'm gonna land in a short field.
Allentown ground, 5 Romeo Tango is ready to copy clearance.
So I'm going to...
Trick 5 Romeo Tango is clear to Reading Airport via as filed. Maintain 3,000, expect 4,000, 10 minutes later. Departure
so
frequency 124.45, squawk 4267, and then just let the departure controller know when you get over to them what your approach request is.
Okay, let's just stop here, short of the
Allentown ground, this is 5 Romeo Tango. Please read back clearance to the pilot.
5 Romeo Tango, no problem. Cleared to Reading, as filed. Maintain 3,000. Expect 4,000 shortly after. Departure frequency 124.45. Squawk 4267.
5 Romeo Tango, cleared to Reading, as filed. 3,000, expect 4,000 shortly thereafter. 124.
Leaving the copy on for a little bit. 0.5. I'm not going to make the same mistake as I did last time. So yeah, I want to challenge myself. We're going to Jake Arner. We're going to do some short field practice. Now, Jake Arner is exactly the same, almost, as Doylestown, except a little difference. There is a hill, and you can do touch and goes at Jake Arner. The problem is, if you're not down with the wheels touching the ground by the numbers, you have to go around because you're not established. You have to have a stable approach, and be able to touch down at the threshold or at the numbers to be able to go around. Otherwise, you have to be able to stop and go. Otherwise, you have to do a full stop taxi back. Should be interesting. Right, I'm going to put my sunglasses on just in case I need it, because it's despite the wind and the cold, there is still some heat. Alright, so let me double check that. I almost did it again. There you go, I checked it this time. Okay, let's go forward a little bit. Allentown Tower, Cherokee 83207, runway 24, holding short at Charlie, ready for takeoff.
Runway 3207, Allentown Tower, runway 24 at Charlie, line up and wait.
Line up and wait, Cherokee 83207. Lights.
Cherokee 83207, runway 24 at Charlie. Fly heading 280, wind 30013, gust 17. Let's take off.
Fly heading 280, runway 24, clear for takeoff. Cherokee 83207. Okay, on the go. Okay, I'm going
to do it. Runway 2, it's clear, just enjoy it.
1, 2, yeah, that's good. 2000. Three green. 20, well, Romeo Juliet,
Cherokee 207, contact departure.
Contact departure, Cherokee 83207. Have a good day.
Runway 487, Delta Tango, Allentown approach, Allentown altimeter 29904, descend and maintain 6000.
Allentown departure, Cherokee 83207, leaving 1200 for 3000, head flying heading 280.
Cherokee 3207, Allentown departure, radar contact.
Roger, radar contact, 3207. So, as I was trying to say, the reason I want to do this, it's a similar flight to the one that I did on an X-plane. Taking a four, I'm getting used to this plane. And I want to be able to do short field landings and soft field landings.
Zero Victor Fox, trying to pick up the primary target a mile southwest of you. Northbound type of altitude is unknown. It's possibly bird activity.
Yeah, there's a huge flock of birds, probably thousands underneath. It's about 1,000 feet. Looks like they're headed southeastbound towards the airport.
Roger.
So, Jake Arner is 22N.
No fighting 060, vector visual approach to 24, descend and maintain 4,000.
Alright, there's cruise altitude, 3,000 feet.
Cherokee 207, proceed on course with Jake Arner.
Proceed on course with Jake Arner, 3200.
Downwind 4, Tango Whiskey, radar contact, Allentown altimeter 29903, proceed on course to Williamsport.
Proceed on course Williamsport, Diamond 844, Tango Whiskey.
Okay, there's 3-0. Right, cruise setting 24 RPM. There's 24. Okay. Let's get back down to 3,000. A little bit bumpy.
Skyline 75 Romeo Bravo, Allentown approach.
Good pump off, landing light on.
Skyline 5 Romeo Bravo, Allentown altimeter 29903, and verify your altitude.
He says, ooh, baby girl, you know we're gonna be legends. I'm the king and you're the queen, and we'll stumble through heaven. If there's a light at the end, it's just the sun in your eyes. I know you wanna go to heaven, but you're human tonight.
So yeah, it's a little bit bumpy, it's a little bit windy, but it's all for good reason.
Feel like a young girl, you know the two of us are just young girls,
The main difference between Doylestown and Jake Arner is one, stop and goes are allowed at Jake Arner, and two, there's a nice ridge and hill on the left-hand side.
Roger, Donner, 925 Tango, mount on approach radar contact, turn left heading 130, vector RNF 31.
So this is going to be an interesting test or challenge. And I wanted to do this now because we got snow coming today, so...
27 Delta Tango, roger. I'll be approach clearance for you in about 5 miles.
So I wanted... As soon as I clear of Charlie, I'll cancel flight calling.
Hey, is there under 25 Tango? What would you like after this approach? Under 25 Tango, roger. Tango, Allentown departure. 5 Romeo Tango, radar contact, climb maintain 4,000.
I want to make sure this is still going. Looks like it is. Alright, I'm going to stop this real quick.
Carrier 7 Delta Tango, clear official approach for runway 24. Cherokee 5 Romeo Tango, proceed direct to the Reading Airport. Number 7 Delta Tango, contact tower 120.5. Okay. 925 Tango, have your outbound clearance when you're ready to copy. Number 207, traffic 12 o'clock and 2 miles orbiting at the Cessna 152 at 3000.
Roger, I have traffic name at site, 207.
This is Roger Foxtrot, traffic 12 o'clock, 2 miles opposite direction at 3000, it's Cherokee.
He's right over there.
That's a 925 Tango, turn off setting 080. That's a 925 Tango, after this approach, you are clear to the Caldwell Airport via radar vectors that is Stillwater VOR, Sierra Tango Whiskey, then direct Caldwell. Maintain 3,000, expect 5,000 within 10 minutes. Departure frequency will be with me on 124.45, and on the go, squawk 42.
6-5. I'm on departure, Cherokee A3207, I'd like to cancel flight following, go for your bar.
Cherokee 207, later service, this terminal is squawk VFR for a change of proof.
Frequency, change of proof, A3207.
Jake Arner traffic, Cherokee 83207, white Cherokee, inbound for touch and go, runway 26, Jake Arner. Okay, white turn. I'm gonna maintain 3000.
Traffic Cherokee 90580, whiskey 3 miles to the north, inbound for runway 28 with the crosswind, southbound.
Okay, I want to make sure this is working. Okay, Jake Arner inside. Jake Arner traffic 5 miles to the east. White Cherokee 83207 inbound for 26. Touch and go. Jake Arner.
Newbar traffic, Cessna 67 Charlie, downwind for runway 24, Newbar traffic.
Slow down.
And New Garden, Bonanza, we're 7 west inbound. We're going to left traffic 427.
There's right arc.
Everything is blue. His pills, his dance, his jeans. Take letter traffic, 9844 Tango Whiskey, 2.5 miles south. The airport, to land left runway 26. Take letter.
Do not just hit that. Alright, we got the gust factor.
Jake Arner traffic, 9844 Tango Whiskey on left downwind runway 26. Jake Arner.
Jake Arner traffic, blue, right Cherokee 83207, 2 miles for a straight in approach of runway 26, Jake Arner.
Jake Arner traffic, turning left down, left base, runway 26, Jake Arner.
All right, here we go. Way too high, but
Jake Arner traffic, 9844 Tango Whiskey on long final runway 26, Jake Arner.
I think I'm gonna make this a taxi back. I mean. Yeah, I made it. Much better. Jake Arner traffic, Cherokee 83207 is clear of runway 26, taxiing back to 26. Jake Arner.
Diamond 844 Tango Whiskey going around runway 26.
Yeah. Like he did, you either, you're not going to be down by the numbers, you have to go around, or stop, like I did. Jake Arner traffic, white Cherokee 83207, taking the runway 26 for a short takeoff. Jake Arner. Well, I landed. I'm glad I didn't try to go for a touch and go. I probably would have made it, but you know what?
Jake Arner traffic, time of these 44 Tango Whiskey, turning left downwind runway 26, Jake Arner.
It's like the medevac is taking off. Airspeed is alive. Jake Arner traffic, Cherokee 83207 on upwind runway 26, Jake Arner. Aye. Positive right. Not bad. Rewind. That wasn't too shabby. Take off. Wasn't perfect. Jake Arner traffic, white Cherokee 207, turn and left, cross the wind, Jake Arner.
Jake Arner traffic, 9844 Tango Whiskey, turning left base runway 26, Jake Arner.
But yeah, if you're not used to like little mountain flying, this is a good little airport to get familiar with it. Like there's not huge mountains, but there is a hill where you can mess yourself up. Jake Gunner, traffic, Cherokee 207 on left downwind for runway 26. Jake Gunner.
Jake Gunner, traffic, Diamond 844, Tango Whiskey, turning final, runway 26, Jake Gunner.
I have him in sight. Okay, so fuel pump on, make sure which landing light's on. So I have to be down by the numbers to be able to do a touch and go. Or I have to do what he did and go around. Not easy. But it's not too hard either. It's a good little challenge. There's warmer. Am I still recording? Keep stopping that. I don't know what's going on with it.
Jake Arner, traffic, Diamond 844 Tango Whiskey on the go, runway 26.
Jake Arner, traffic, Cherokee 207, turning left base, runway 26. Jake Arner. Alright. I mean, I extended the downwind a little bit to give myself more time. Jake Garner, traffic, Cherokee 207, turn in final, runway 26, Jake Garner. Okay, this is looking much better. Not too high. Alright, second neutral flaps.
Jake Hunter, traffic turning west crossing, runway 26 and departing to the south. Last call, Jake Hunter.
Not yet. Oh. I was going to practice the ILS, but we can't because it's in up. Last notch of flaps. Alright, rain into the wind. Little high. Power out. I have to see what's wrong with that camera, it keeps off and on. Perfect. Laps down. 1,000. Very green. Keeping the flaps at 25 for a short field. Jake Arner, traffic, Cherokee 207, on the go. Jake Arner. Yellow to VX. Positive right. there was a time when I couldn't even get down on this airport. Like, I kept going really, 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 really close. But, like, I, with my original instructor from the college, like, every time I would just, like, struggle with this airport. I know it's so much easier. I went back to, I had a lesson last night, and it was the first time I went back to those other Cherokees. Jake Arner, traffic, Cherokee 207, turning left, crosswind for runway 26, Jake Arner. And it felt like going back to like middle school, like the chairs were so small. Like, it boggled my mind that I could actually fit in one of those chairs. And it was kind of like that moment going back into that Cherokee, because it's such a small windspan. Jake Arner, traffic, Cherokee 207 is turning left downwind, runway 26, Jake Arner. On downwind, I'm going to switch tanks. A little higher, let's get back down. But yeah, since I'm only just learning this plane, the Warrior is not that different from the Cherokee. I wanted to practice short field and soft field because the plane handles differently without anyone next to you. Jake Arner, traffic, Cherokee 207, turning left base, runway 26 for a touch and go, Jake Arner. I'm gonna have to slip it in. Jake Gunner, traffic, Cherokee 207, turn in, final, runway 26, Jake Gunner. Over lows, but way too high. Alright. Power down to idle. But left. Cause they talk and drink and laugh about things and fall in love in my backyard. I hide and cower in the corner, conversations getting hard. Cause nobody seems to ask about me anymore. And nobody seems to care about anything I think. And nobody seems to recognize me in the crowd, in the background screaming. Everybody look at me. Okay, take the slip out right at the end. Check out our traffic, Cherokee 207. Battery now taxiing back to our battery bags. Okay. Check out our traffic, Cherokee 207. Taking off runway 26. Check on it. Cause I'd laugh and drink and talk about things and fall in love in my back. There's wheel back. Two notches of lap.
About anything I think. Nobody seems to
Airspeed is alive. Airspeed. That was bad. VX. Positive weight. Soft build. Needs work. Jake Arner traffic on the upwind. Cherokee 207. Jake Arner. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with this camera, like. Jake Arner traffic, Cherokee 8327 is departing to the south. Last call. Jake Arner. I'm up to
3. Jumping and turning left base 28.
So I apologize, but that camera was messing up. I'm going to have to format the SD card, but I don't want to lose the content that I have on there. Alright, so let's... let's turn to 170 or 175 and then wait for the VOR. So yeah, one little bit of update. As some of you may have known if you've seen my Instagram, I don't know when, if we're going to be able to continue the IFR video courses. My instructor got activated, and because if you didn't know, he was in the military. He's in the military. He got activated. So
a new guard, Bonanza. A new guard, that's Bonanza, 3 Sierra Lima, about 5 miles. South, inbound to land.
Okay, if you bump off. Mixture. So I, because of that, I'm waiting to see what happens. I've got to do, I did my, one lesson yesterday with someone that is leaving, so he just did his way and did that one lesson for us. And then I gotta do my stage check, and then I guess they're gonna find someone else to take over my lessons. When I get to East Texas, the VOR, I'm gonna circle. Almost straightened up, almost have it.
Pass 2-5 Tango, turn right direct still water, Sierra Tango Whiskey.
There we go. Holy crap, I'm doing it.
How far off a uniform exit in my space to the north. Radar service terminated. Squawk VFR. Figure change. Proof. Yep.
Squawking VFR.
No, I don't see it yet. There's a little white bowling.
Change to 336. Descent and maintain 5,000.
Allentown approach, Cherokee 83207.
Cherokee 83207, Allentown approach.
Allentown approach, looking inbound for a full stop on 2400.
7 squawk 0431, and you're making north or east Texas for traffic.
Squawk Quirk 0431 and remain north of VOR for traffic. 3200.
Extension 336, turn left direct Yardley Alpha, Romeo Delta. Cherokee 207, radar contact, that's 2 north of the E6 of VOR, downtown 10-2, 9-9-2. And then you said you're just coming in for a full stop at Allentown?
Affirmative, full stop at Allentown, back to handle 5, 3207.
207, roger, enter a right downwind for runway 24, traffic 3 miles south of your position, maneuvering in that area, the diamond at 2,500.
Affirmative, head for a right downwind for runway 24, 3207, and we'll keep an eye out for that traffic. So yeah, the going back to the little Cherokee is weird. Allentown Tower, Cherokee 83207 inbound on the right downwind for 24.
Cherokee 83207 Allentown Tower, continue inbound for the right downwind runway 24.
Continue inbound for the right downwind for 24, 3207. It was a weird.
Bartram.
I think someone just give me a shout out. But yeah, it was going back to that small little Cherokee, 140 Cherokee, after flying this, it felt like going back to little high school, little elementary school, seeing the little desks and chairs, because the Warrior has a bigger wingspan, I guess. Okay, so pre-descent checklist, we're going to do... Fuel selector on the fullest tank, which is the white. Mixture set to rich. Fuel pump on. Fuel pump is on. Landing light on. Air conditioner is off. Carburetor. Yeah, let's put some of the carb on. Just for a little bit. So yeah, it's going to be snowing tonight. That's one of the reasons. Allentown Tower, just to let you know, there's a flock of birds about 1,000 feet below me at my position, 83207.
Remember 207, roger, thank you.
Yeah, the white below is... Okay. And the reason why I was talking about the other Cherokee is because I went into 6 Foxtrot Lima, which is kind of the sister plane to the one that I did my first solo in. And the trim wheel is up here. There's a little handle, and it completely threw me off. Like, I was so used to the trim wheel being down here. Like, I've forgotten which way to turn, and the instructor had to tell me, like, counterclockwise, clockwise, counterclockwise. It made me laugh. So yeah, hopefully I can go flying again this weekend. I was going to do Doylestown. Mr. Russ is going to be flying elsewhere, so he's just... I don't want to spoil it, so I'm not going to mention where he's heading. But... I was just going to go down there, but... Having seen what I just did then, I don't know if I'm going to do that, because if you can land...
November 83207, wind 290 at 7, gusts 1-4, runway 24, clear to land.
Runway 24, clear to land, 8327. You can land at Jake Arner, you can land at Doylestown. But it's a different experience entirely, just because of the... hills and the mountains. It's a different ball game. With Doylestown, you have to do stop and goes, like taxi bags. Okay. Beam of the touchdown point. First notch of flap.
Downtown Tower, AVEX 7389, visual runway 24.
AVEX 7389, heavy Downtown Tower. Wind 290 at 7, gusts 14, runway 24, clear to land number 2, traffic Cherokee, 1 mile right base of tunnel.
Roger that, clear to land number 2 for runway 24, AVEX 7389.
Okay, clear left. Can notch your flaps. Damn, how I managed to be high. So I started low, ended up high. So high, little lowly, hey, little ho. If anyone can tell me what show that's from, I'd be impressed. A little high, a little low, a little hey, a little ho. Probably Mr. Sewer Delta, CO3 Delta, and Louis Dix may know. Depends if they were brought up, right? Because it's an English show, but it's an old one. Comedy. All the hints you're gonna get. A little high, a little low, a little hey, a little ho. It suits flying so much. Two knots landing, here we go. Three right, one red. Two right, one red. Wait, two right, two red. Left the power in too long. Not gonna make them 1,000 marks. Bounced a little bit.
Hey, Warrior 207, you going back to Hangar 5?
Affirmative, Hangar 5, 207.
Warrior 207, make the right on Bravo, Texas, Hangar 5 via Bravo, Charlie, this frequency. Good day.
Hangar 5, via right on Bravo, Charlie, on this frequency. Have a good day, 207. I would have gone longer, but like, just staring at my face the entire time, you don't get much out of it, do you? So, I apologize about the technical difficulties with the camera again. It will get better, I promise. We'll get better at this. Alright. Clear one, mate. Get pump off, lights off. The nav lights have to stay on for ADS-B, yeah. So it's behind us. Hi guys, so I'm gonna sign off there and wish you a happy weekend. Hopefully we'll go flying again this weekend. Don't know where yet. I think I might just start doing my little field trips. I'm more than comfortable with this plane now. Like, it's a good plane. She looks after me, I look after her. After seeing how well she slipped into Jake Arner, that was a really good bonding moment between her and I. Put it that way. Oh, traffic landing. Hi guys, so stay tuned. Please subscribe and like the video if you do, and share it out among your friends and other people. And whoever gave me a shout out, thank you. I heard you on the radio go Bartram, but I don't know who you were. Hi guys, check you out next time. See you later.